We're gonna start off real simple, high knees, 2 feet in each box, guys. 2 feet in each box. Try to use your feet, your arms, as you drive. Same sort of concepts coming through, high knees. Good. Now that we're doing that, guys, we're gonna go high knees going lateral. High knees going lateral, same sort of concept. And what we're focusing on right now is coordination, and we're also developing nice little stress to really improve our muscle tissue and all of our tendinous tissue. Here we go, guys, coming back, same thing. Drive. Good, we're gonna go a little bit of jumping and hopping, guys, jumping and hopping. You know basketball is a hopping and jumping sport, so we're gonna go inside, outside. Again, coordination. If you want, focus on dribbling as you go through. Coming back, same sort of concept. Easy. 2 feet in, 2 feet out. Nice and simple. Same thing. This time we're gonna step in and step out. Here we go. Step in, step out. Step in, step out. Easy. Coming back, same sort of concept. Come on.